Is that the right spot for star? It looks a little off.
Is that normally where it is?
It's usually up a little more toward us.
Right about there?
Looks right where Saberus is jumping, but oh well.
You 4 pixels off, bro.
There you go.
Better.
Alright, full bus please. Take your flask, get your foods.
I'm gonna have to kill myself. My pet's stuck up there on the platform and I can't dismiss it.
Oh, Jesus, man, you take that awful hard.
And then we can summon you back.
Not too.
I see you pull a sacrificial knife.
Alright, dinner check.
Did you need him for dragons?
Sorry, can you say that again?
Do you need food?
Yeah, I do. Thanks.
Thank you.
Karn, you ready?
In 2, 1, yes. Everyone got
get
the
your hellstones. No pull. Get your symbioses, get your warlock portals down. Relax, do your jobs. Remember, if you have a specific job, it's far more important than DPS, healing, anything else you're doing. Just do your job. That's what this really comes down to. Let's not flop, let's kill this boss, please.
It should be you, because the two boomkins are gonna take me and Karn, and then Wisty's gonna take probably the hunter.
Just making sure.
Alright, here he is. Get ready, please.
Back up a little bit, Rain. You ready? Get your spot.
In my own sanctum, witness your body. Stack on dark.
Cool.
And crosses.
Terrible spur.
Spread out. I got the one on the way back.
Stack for stack shock.
Go from bubble.
Do not stack right away.
Wait.
Go.
Axe, watch out.
Watch out, red.
I've got no side.
Static shock on Crosses.
There's one over
here. Stack up, bubbler. Get that dead person up.
I pull out.
Balloting spot.
Adjust.
One out.
Is that a shock on melee?
Kill that ad.
Nope. Back to ball any spot. Your bowling sp- it's on mold deck. Cooldown's ready. Big AoE. Stop. Move. Back to your bowling. Catch his ball.
Stack melee.
Ball slot. Hey, we torches X square go. Get your spots, guys. Wait, get on him.
Suck up.
Away from torch.
Wait.
Get on him now.
Stack.
Get away from now. I got this.
I'll get the way from.
Kill that hunter.
Get that dead person up. Dragon out.
Two ads coming.
Devil's ad. Lust.
Did someone get dragons?
Can we get dragons up, please?
Heels on square. He's on square.
I went to row. Oh,
okay. I'll get him when we run over.
Move, move, move. Spell reflect.
Does someone need to take Karn's spot?
Yeah.
Push it up.
Just to the right of Dunn.
Stack up. Stack up, melee. Stack up.
Smoke bomb it. Move, move, move. Spot.
Melee spots.
Here we just focus. Don't freak out. Cut.
Whip, whip, whip.
Move, get ready.
Chain ward.
Let the wind push you.
Too early. Too early.
Bullshit!
It was too early. We got seven people with it. You have to wait.
Bullshit!
No, well look, you got all these ads.
No, I know. That's...
Are you getting into the group with us, or... Just
no, I hit you guys with it right when the whip, right as the whip came out, like now is when I hit you guys with it.
That's
and
too,
you all,
too
and
soon.
Then you all ran
you
over.
Have a diffusion chain counter?
Did you find that stopwatch? I mean, you gotta make sure to check to see it's pretty
like
accurate.
Like, diffusion chain,
so,
like, whip already went out, diffusion chain isn't hitting until now. That was a long time.
The
timing is different for every, I don't know, circuit, whatever you want to call it.
Yep, they don't come out of the same.
It's
just
that way. Yep.
Moldex, just run with the group, please. Like, I'll take your loss of DPS. That is just super important.
That is the second one, isn't it?
Yes, that was the second one.
Yeah, dude, you're supposed to be running with them in the first place. That was said in the beginning. For that second one, just FYI.
Okay. I mean, last night when the second one came out, that was not one that I was having to run out for, but I'll just run out with it anyway.
Thank you. Rhythm. Yes.
All I'd suggest is on that one, you do need to run on the side that the ranger run into. You have to be on that side.
Yep.
You can still be in melee range, but as you got to watch the timer. As if you feel like you need to walk out there to cast it, then do it, then leap back to your spot so that you can get the DPS time back in again. And
yeah, I mean,
fighting spot.
Yeah, I was going by the timer because in the video I watched that timer.
Took people pretty far too.
No, you were all in range of it. It was just too early. The timer is just not right. Now that I saw when he cast it and when the timer. I mean, there was a good like 5-6 seconds between when the timer expired and when he actually cast it. So that's no big deal. I got that.
It's just that the Thunderstruck and the whip can both cause him to delay it by 1 or 2 seconds, and that's why that happens.
Alright, get your warlock portals down, same intensity. Just do your job, just fall off, don't flop on me. Waiting on John.
Ready.
Alright, everybody's ready, let's pull this time around.
Wow, fancy putting that guy on the fast track.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah, it's really fucking stupid.
Catch his ball. Get ready. Get your spot.
In my own sanctum, witness your fighting.
Stack on Zeph,
stack blue.
Careful, purple.
I'll go to top.
Purple, I had to blow immunity there. If I get it, we have to stack up.
Okay.
Wait.
Not yet.
Stack.
Go. Stack up.
How much? How much?
Kick, get the one.
I got it. Get away from me.
Good job.
Nice leap.
Triangle had a bounce.
Pick it up. Get to your spots.
It's on you. Because you taught me.
I need a stack. Well, I can wait until the ball. There we go.
We're not. Connors, over at the top. Make sure you're closer.
Nice. One loose.
Kill that ball. Your ball hold spot. Pop a cooldown right. Group up Bayou. Secondaries. Move. Big heal. Stack up here. Go ahead and stop DPS. Catch these balls. Ball landing spot. Adjust the boss, guys. Back a little bit. Go ahead and push deep. Square go, square go. Your spots, pay attention. I wield the power of the heavens. Some towards the back, get the back, the back.
Stack. Attack on John.
I'm a command, I'd say, oh fuck.
Lots of balls up front.
Boosty, you got this one?
We got Sabres.
Yep.
Alright.
Bips down.
I got him.
Stun on that head. Spread
out.
Wait.
Go now?
Now.
Guys, you can't get hit by that.
I got
catch his ball.
There's one on the right.
Front one.
Sacred
God. Sacred
God.
Get sick. Get sick. Can we get Sacred up?
Nope.
He's off. Just keep going. I need to see them.
Will it add? Move. Get the warlock portals down. Good job.
Noah's got this one off to the side.
Ball spots.
Go.
Ball spots, man.
Just focus. Come with us, Mold.
Nice.
Good shot.
Alright.
Cerberus, can you get the first stone on this one?
Melee, kill the side.
Yep, go.
Kill the ad, sir.
Spots.
Stack.
Don't have a grip. Big heal. Stun.
Health stuns if you look good.
Good job.
Go. He's gotta come with us.
With the wind.
We're with the wind.
There's one ad still. God.
Kill the ad.
Go ahead and take it, Gia.
Get your spot.
Ball spot.
I'm going to try.
Grip.
Tracking.
More deep.
More. Kill these ads, please.
Still one up. Thank you.
Roar.
Roaring.
I'm gonna go sacrifice myself.
Top. Spot. Don't be so far up. Hellstone's been. Secondary stun.
Group
big heal.
Group.
Hellstone's gonna be low.
Chain.
Go. Kill that last ball.
There's two of them. Kill them.
Hi, it's jumping.
Does that go out there? Nope.
I got him stunned on his way.
Still
ball. Still lightning back.
Come on! Died. What?
There's one lightning that just keeps bouncing around.
I assure you, if it was as easy as you may think it is from not having to do it, it would not be getting fucked up this much.
Like, what is Imp doing that you're not?
He's on a completely different timer than I am. Okay. It's like, one is different than two is different than three is different than four, and not one of which seemed to line up with the actual timer at all. On that one, I actually wasn't even fucking hardly paying attention to the timer, but there was like 5 seconds from when the timer ended and from when the whip was cast that he should have cast the fusion chain, but didn't, waited 5 seconds, cast the whip, and then cast the fusion chain after that.
That all said, for future notice, we did that without 1DK through the whole phase, so it's definitely not worth breaking your whole spirits when you see a DK down. We can still do it.
I was going to say, part of that too is with Holy Wrath Glyph, those are elementals, and when I reach them, I stand in the center of the boss and I'll hit all of them around the pillar, and I was doing that every time a DK couldn't grip, so it gave us a second. I don't know if that helped or not, but hurt them.
We also had like singular adds bouncing around. If you can DPS on the move and we're moving against the wind and you see an add up, kill it.
I try to stun them too, but it's not. It's only a few seconds.
Melee, if it's stunned in melee range and the range they're running away, kill it.
We had a lot of the little diffuse lightning sitting on us on the tanks for a while in there. Because when you guys spell reflect them, we can tank them, and they really don't do any damage to us. It's the big ads that beat the crap out of us.
Guys, if we need stuns, make sure you Torrens or War Stomping. Like,
it's bad.
There's.
I'm not a Torren.
It's gonna be a 0.5 second stun.
You don't care about the stun. It's the interrupt. That's what you're using the stun for, is an interrupt, not like. To actually stun them.
Yeah, if they're casting their thing, you stun the force not before they charge. No DPS is too important to keep other people alive.
That's very true, my DPS is very important.
Okay, so. The first, third, and the fifth ones are fine, correct, Imp?
You said the first, third, and fifth?
Yes. The ones that you're taking care of are fine, correct?
Yeah, I don't believe we've actually ever gotten to a fifth, so...
Well, the fifth one was wiped just last night. No pull this time. The second and the fourth seem to be a little bit trickier. Are you guys both using Bigwigs or DBM?
DBM.
What are you using, Imp?
DBM. Okay. I'm spot on.
Okay, I use Bigwigs, and it seems to... be right on time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you a verbal countdown of my timer, Moldex, and I'll say it's coming out in 5 on mine, and if it correlates with yours, great, just come with us. Do whatever you got to do just to make sure that we get the thing taken care of. Full buffs, please.
Yep. I'm curious to see how they line up, because I have a feeling it's going to be a big difference.
Hey, can we let the tank pull, by the way?
That'd be nice, huh?
You already check. Check your flasks and your food. Waiting on Sacred tomorrow.
I'm not pulling.
No pull. I know. Melee, why did you get 2 bowls?
Bad.
Can you please correct that? You're not in the melee group.
Yep.
Just a note to all the druids, there's bugs with symbiosis. You keep it, your targets don't half the time. You're just gonna have to keep checking for it. It's a bitch, I know.
I'm sure druids
know
that. Not
my problem.
Oh snap!
Are we
okay,
pulling?
Yes. We're pulling. Get ready, please.
Please let you pull.
Did anybody have a symbiosis on Campbell?
4.
They dropped off.
Just because you lose it, does Druid doesn't.
Thank you.
Shrek 3. catch his ball.
No, Amara, come on, dude.
I'm okay.
Alright.
Focus, please, focus.
He's doing more.
Focus,
he's
please.
He's facing, not targeting it.
Done, distracting three. Have to move.
Get rid. Get your spot.
Oh boy, blue watch out.
Oh, this is
Christ.
Is this possible? Get to your fucking spots.
Great.
Let's get this one.
We should just go ahead and.
Three
wipe
people
it.
Dead.
Alright, wipe yeah. it. What happened?
Two people in our quadrant got overcharged.
Just not getting to their platforms fast enough.
Guys,
just lagging behind.
Same shit every time. You know how to run there. I give you the same warning every single time. You need to get your spots. End of story. Just die. I'll get the mass res. Get a single on Bubble and Karn.
I'm gonna pee real quick.
Full buffs, please. Dragon, where are you going on second transition? Are you on Diamond or Square?
Diamond. Dot, I believe, is on the square.
Okay.
Correct.
Just making sure. Alright, dinner, any check? Dark.
Just eating real quick. Good.
Alright, go ahead and pull.
Four, three, two, one.
Check it.
catch the ball. Get ready. Get your spot.
Stack purple.
Stack blue.
Helm on Gia.
Helm on Sabria.
Bounce ball in the back.
Static shotgun cross.
Stack for
stack
him.
Up, bubble or mash.
Big heal.
The cooldown guide.
Same status.
Stacked or charged right away.
I'm gonna.
Wait.
Go put up my
portal
watch
again.
Out, red, watch out.
Watch out.
Help blue on the right.
Frontline.
Amara had to take the portal and not pick up that unharnessed power.
Go, 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 get your spots. Heal that druid. Heal that druid up.
Dumb.
It's about close.
Get sacred up, come on! Fall any spot.
That was my bad.
Fort's out. I can soak this.
Wow, someone really late running in.
Kill it, Ed.
To go say it. I got it on time. My son jumps to my throat.
All any spots.
Good recovery, guys.
Bowling spot.
Charge on me.
Cool down the strain. Secondary step. Your ball any spot? catch his ball. Another tank.
Static Shock Xavius, I have to get in for this.
Stack
him. I take my spot. It.
Watch DPS.
Ball landing spot.
No, I can come out there now.
I just wait.
Stop DPS, stop, stop, stop.
I just stay.
I gotta push DPS. Go, 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 towards group, square, go, go, go. Wait, wait. Get on him.
Stack.
He's rooted. Got a bunch
got
on the front right,
back one.
Go the right.
Get the middle, get the middle.
Pick it.
I can take this.
Wait on this one, wait,
stay
wait,
spread,
wait.
Stay spread, stay spread.
Wait.
Now, now, now.
Stuck
now.
Get off me, no.
Go.
Station helm.
Help left, on blue.
Melee's back up, stack. Or not, never mind, it's good.
Alright, good job, get your spots. Second pop.
We have one add up. It's the greater.
That's yeah, good, yeah.
Move. Stack up, no smoke bomb.
Melee stack, melee stack. Melee ball
go,
positions,
go, go.
Melee ball position.
Boomkin strength.
Stack up, baby. Coming out in 5, Muldex. Come with, come with us, come with us.
Roar, 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 roar.
Stay together, ranged.
Nice job, Muldex.
Stay focused.
Kill that ad, Mel.
Go, go, go.
Amara in.
Ball landing.
Ball spot, ball spot.
Ball melee.
Grip.
Nose got this one out by himself.
Hit the whip.
Go, go, go. Come with us, Imp.
The wind is with us.
I'll watch it. Is this number 4?
Go, go, go.
It's 3.
Okay,
ball
three.
Ball,
ball,
spot,
ball, spot, ball, ball, melee.
Boom.
Stay focused.
Relax.
Kill his ball.
Muldex, you're up next.
Muldex coming up.
Stay together, ranged. I got 20 Wap. Seconds on my.
Wap has first stun.
Get away from bubble.
Get away from bubble. Get away.
Get your spot.
Ball spots, ball spots.
This one's, Zeph.
Zeph, Zeph's going.
Trucking.
Cerberus stun.
Got it.
Who's next?
Not yet.
It's you, Imp. Go, go, go.
Relax.
Range, stay
relax.
Spread. Range,
no,
stay spread.
Me.
Relax.
Stay spread.
Good job.
Gilead. Gilead.
Gilead.
Drink if you got it.
Stay focused.
If you got it.
Ball stones, go, go,
ball
in,
spot.
In, in. Ball
better
landing,
kill
ball
it.
Landing.
I can't do the next
ball
one.
Ball spots, ball spots.
Ball spots.
Come on! Come on!
Cool down.
Kill him, kill him.
Yes!
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 Yes! Yes!
I got a secret to the Empire and fucking stole.
Oh my
fucking
god.
God.
Shit.
Fuck.
Got my trinket with the coin. Love this game.
Nice, Gretzky.
Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, oh, god.
Keep going.
Oh,
play.
I just
keep
had
going.
An orgasm all over everything. Oh, man.
It was
okay.
Oh, did you see
I'm
it?
Not going oh, next me. Week.
Yes. Fuck.
Torts, for the record, that last
oh
chain,
my god.
That last diffusion chain, my timer wasn't anywhere fucking close to what you called out.
Okay.
So we
well, you did an excellent job.
Pass. Hand, good god.
Wait, nowhere even close.
Oh my god.
Oh no, you know what I got, Warlocks?
Yo, I got that too, Torts.
I can't believe this shit.
I got the fucking
trinket. That's ridiculous. Go ahead and pass on the loot, guys.
We're gonna have master looter on. I love it.
We'll have all need on everything.
So I'm going back to Shrine to go grab my coins real quick, because that was my last one.
No, we're not. We're probably going to be done. People need to prepare for the next boss anyways.
What?
Let's take
have an
boss.
Hour!
Can we at least go see it?
Dude, yeah, we can go see it.
Any time waste on attempts?
It's limited attempts. So, alright, let's get a really good picture.
Thank God.
I'm gonna...
You should summon me back.
Alright, get a summon on him. We're going to Photoshop in the other people as well. I mean, I'm serious. This is a total team effort. I couldn't have done it without everybody. The people that weren't here tonight, they made a tremendous impact, and they'll be there for the Raw Den kill this week. But I'm really proud of you guys. I'm getting all misty-eyed. No. I am proud. You hung in there. This is a ridiculously difficult boss, especially in 25, man. You guys stuck in there. You did a great job. You put in the work. You did the work. I don't know. Fuck it. I'm out of words for once in my life. So great job. Let's get a lineup for a nice guild picture, please.
We got congratulated by Livid, the guild. So that goes to everyone.
Fiction people are congratulating us, too.
Last year, 10 congratulated.
Zeph's the middle of the picture, so try to get. Let's get.
All right. No,
background.
This is terrible. Wait, can we like actually line up for once, like an actual guild? Like this is
right, line up.
Get all the tone in the back.
Zeph's like, the middle.
I'm never in the back.
None of this. Like,
get out of here with that.
This is terrible. Like, can we actually like make a nice little line like actual guilds do? I mean, this is 250, 260 attempts.
Shoulder to shoulder with Zeph. You fatties, Torrens, get behind me. Everybody else, shoulder to shoulder. Sacred back up. Dot back up.
Miguel, what the fuck is this person you're talking about?
The dude that's floating.
You know. Sniper keeps flying in there.
What, are you making like a giant ass line or are you making like two lines?
Scrunched in, people.
Fatty's in the back.
Mark, come on next round.
Yeah, there's no one should be beyond snipe. So, Karn's rogue, Frank,
yeah, snipe,
dragon.
Come over by dot.
No one should be past him. He should be on the other side. There's room there.
I'm not moving.
There we go. Get dragons and Wappa in here too.
We're summoning Sabres.
Oh, wait, where'd Sabres go?
Get coins.
Went to go get coins.
Can you get rid of the markers, Torts?
Fuck yeah, do I got an end spot?
Press is gonna summon to you.
Yep, just...
Alright, so Maldex and Sniper the ends. Nobody outside of Maldex and Sniper.
I wanna be an end. Why is Sabres humping me?
Because he fuck this, I'm gonna be invisible in one of these pictures. So I'm standing in the front.
56 attempts to get the picture right.
That's cool,
John,
you can
just
stand
in back.
Front of me.
Fatty's in the back,
see, John. We're doing it again, we're making two lines now. Like Sacred and sitting on top of Imp.
What is this? A flying
people, people in the front. Hey, Miguel, get out of here.
Oh my god, Miguel.
Miguel,
get this guy
Miguel. We were about to have good pictures. Oh,
let's
take
somebody life, grip his ass.
Miguel,
out here.
Please, come on, let's get good people in the back. I want one good picture for us. Thank you. Alright, can we take a good picture?
I've got like 700.
Alright,
so.
Now do some crazy shit. Like blow all your cooldowns and whatnot. Thank you.
Great fucking job.
Good god.
Look like I'm blowing Miguel.
Alright,
drink the dark moon fire water? No.
We're gonna do the loot old school real quick.
End. I gotta sprout the titles.
Yeah, definitely bust that shit with pride. We're gonna get it for the other people who weren't here next week. We're not done.
I love how my first Lei Shen kill was the heroic kill.
Alright, whatever this agility trinket is, link what you have.
I don't think anybody really wants that.
Really? It's better than what I have.
If anybody wants it, I'll take it.
To somebody who joined us midway through Lei Shen.
Oh,
No is the only one in on that, nobody else?
Damn you, no.
Grass is this spot. All main spec?
You can give it to Jay, I don't care.
No, I'll pass it to no. It's not going to be good for me. It's only going to be good for me until the end of this patch, and then after that it's going to be garbage. So, I was just teasing.
It'd be hilarious for me if I'm like 80% haze.
Alright, please vote on that one. Next up.
I can't see the...
This plate thing? I'm just linking it in raid chat.
Well, you guys do know Miguel wants that, right? Just making sure it's said, because I don't think he linked anything.
Miguel is in on that too?
Nope.
Miguel's okay. A fatty bear who dances in pictures. He gets no loot.
All loot belongs to Station.
Thanks.
I think that's obviously Bubbles.
Okay, Kratz Bubble.
I can't believe you got that Lei Shen's trinket. Oh my god.
Some what look like mage pants? Dragons?
God, 1200 crit.
Those pants are shit, torts.
Do they have mastery on them?
No, it's hit crit.
No, I don't
you don't want them?
Gear.
Okay.
They're Thunderport.
You want them, torts.
I don't have the helm, so...
Oh, okay. Next up is plate pants haste.
I'll take them off spec. Nobody wants them.
Wait, where? Can you link it one real quick?
Like 1200 crit.
Just link it in raid chat. What you got, guys? This for the new people. This isn't how we do loot normally. We normally have a master looter and shit. It's a lot more organized. So. So it's not always crazy.
Torch just had no faith in us tonight. That's why he didn't give it.
I just forgot. I mean, I haven't done Master Leader in a while, so... word of advice while we're doing this. Go watch the video at least 3 times. Watch how other people have done it. We're going to do a lot of practice because we have limited attempts. But we are killing Rawdon this week. If it takes me calling a Sunday raid, kill it, we will kill it. We have 3 days to do it. So be prepared for it, and know exactly what happens, know exactly what you're supposed to do, what everybody else is supposed to do. I am not wasting time on improper pulls, any of that other bullshit that happens, so you better be prepared for that boss. Who's in on those pants?
Sacred.
I don't trust Sunday raids anymore.
No, well, we're gonna kill it tomorrow, so don't worry about it.
I'd pass the Sacred.
Okay, anybody else besides Sacred in on these?
Doesn't look that way.
Okay. Yes, we're doing a full clear next week. So, don't worry, guys.
Yeah, we really don't have a choice.
I know, right? What else drop? Some axe?
Oh my god, that axe!
Some ass?
Some ass dropped? Hell yeah!
We do it in raid or whispers?
Yep, do it in raid.
Oh man, just... I need that on my shaman for transmog.
I need that on my DK.
Want an off-spec weapon this tier.
Miguel, you should have plenty of shit. Alright, Kratz Imp.
Kratz on sucking and missing every shield flat. Wipe us every night.
Wow.
Come open trade with Torch, please.
I can't find him.
He's a skinny mage.
And finally, these gloves.
How many attempts do you get on Rawdon, by the way?
I'll 30, take 30, him 30, if 30, nobody 30. Else does. 50, but I would need to get 30, another 30. 30.
Like, 30?
Take him. Oh, that's horseshit.
No, nah, go for him. Passing yep. On the trinket, that agility trinket, so who else was in on it?
Miguel?
No, 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 no.
It's GM Snipe.
Give it a snipe, I guess. Congratulations.
Okay.
I need the Bloodlust trinket now. Sad.
Congrats, new guy, Hunter.
Who's in on these gloves, Zeph? Are you guys just rolling off specs?
No, I'll use them. Take I just em. Need another tech.
Okay. Open trade. Alright, that is it. Go watch the videos. Oops, how do you get back down there?
There's